रोजेलिन एल जी फ्रैंकलिन। रोजेलिन एल जी फ्रैंकलिन, अ ब्रिटिश बायोफिजिसिस्ट, इज बेस्ट नोन फॉर हर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द फील्ड ऑफ द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ मॉलिक्यूलर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ आरएनए, वायरसेस, डीएनए, कोल एंड ग्रेफाइट। वाइल ऑल हर वर्क्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर साइंस, her contribution towards DNA structure helped many scientists understand and explain the genetic process of the transfer of information and traits from parents to children. Her work on X-ray diffraction images of DNA is considered to be crucial to the discovery of DNA double helix. Her data was actually used in Crick and Watson's 1953 hypothesis for finding and confirming the helical structure of DNA without her knowledge. When she was done with her research on DNA, she made significant contributions, though her research on polioviruses and tobacco mosaic virus that offered noteworthy findings for scientists. She died young at 37 due to ovarian cancer and tumor-related issues. Roger Bacon. Roger Bacon was an English philosopher hailing from France, who played a significant role in the shaping of the medieval experimental science. Born into a wealthy family, Bacon had received an extensive training in mathematics, optics, astronomy, alchemy, along with a profound knowledge in the classical languages. Initially, a lecturer on Aristotelian and pseudo-Aristotelian treatises, Bacon experienced an absurd shift in his career owing to an enhanced and abrupt interest in science. From 1247, Bacon kept primarily preoccupied with pre-existing scientific theories and played with them meticulously with the gift of his own intellect to develop some extraordinary inventions which served as great contributions to science in the coming years. It is believed that the frenzied scientist had a personal laboratory where he carried out many systematic experiments based on lenses and mirrors. One of his primary contributions in the field of science was his investigations of the properties of the magnifying glass. Inspired by the earlier works of Islamic scientist Al-Hazen, his experimentation with science continues to inspire amateur scientists even to this date, inspiring them towards greater discoveries. Rostislav Alexeyev. Rostislav Alexeyev was famous for his working in high-speed ships and his contributions on designing. He was a great designer and an inventor of ekranoplans. He invented it and made the world's first plane that makes the shipbuilding industry to work while using ground effect with the craft on site. He is also known for the best vehicle designed that is unmatchable and proved to be the best. His successful news all around led to the development of test platform for the Ekrano plans ship to run as fast as the design for them. Apparently in 1980, this test platform was created and launched in the US. One of the tragedies that happened in the same year was that the KM crashed in that very platform, which resulted in the blacklist of the first Ekrano plans that was begun after the suitable military shipping duties. After this crash, KM test plans were almost on the verge to end up. Rudolf Diesel. Rudolf Diesel, who revolutionized the field of automobile by manufacturing the diesel engine. Educated at Munich Polytechnic, he started his career as a refrigerator engineer. Persuaded by his love for engines, he designed many engines. In 1894, he filed patent application for the internal combustion engine, later to be named as the diesel engine. The peculiarity of this engine was that to ignite the fuel, a spark was not needed. The operation of his engine started in 1897. Though the main achievement of Rudolf Diesel is the invention of the internal combustion engine, yet he was also perceived as a social theorist and a reputable thermal engineer. The diesel engine he invented had the theoretical efficiency of 75% as against 10% of the steam engine. In addition to the automobile industry, the diesel engine played a big role in developing power plants, mines, factories, oil fields, and other areas. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.